Say it now. I love you too, Marty.